there's a lot of tools that can help you get your water in, and just a few that have worked for me personally are I like to start my water early. When I get up in the morning, I love to start my day with a cold glass of water. There's actually tons of health benefits to doing that. Another thing is I like flavored water. So I like to have something like Hydrate or some sort of a low calorie but natural powder that I can put in there that might flavor my water. It just helps me get more down. And then I also like to use a jug that actually has a specific number of ounces. So my jug is 64 ounces. It's a half gallon. I know I need to drink two of them in a day, and it makes it really easy. The last thing for me is I want to get my water in early. And personally, I don't want to have to get up at night to go pee because I don't want to have to go back to sleep. So I'm going to want to finish my water at least 2 hours before I go to bed. And if I do that, I know I'm going to get my water in, which is going to help me on my progress.